interviewing people around the Chicago Blues Festival. How do you like the festival so far?
Oh, it's fine. I'm real disappointed that Ski, the lazy loafer, couldn't make it here today because we had laid the red carpet out for him.
Well, maybe next year. He was supposed to be here last year. He didn't make it here this year. Maybe next year. Hey, you look pretty official. What do you got here?
Oh, I'm selling raffle tickets so we can get the riffraff off the street around here.
Oh, that sounds like a good cause. Hey, tell you what, I'd be glad to buy one of them raffle tickets. I think I'll help.
With a cause like that, I just can't refuse. And it's only $1.
Yeah, right. Only $1.
$100. Tell you what. I just got it.
Okay.
Maybe my cameraman has $1. You got $1?
Okay.
We got it covered.
What do I win?
You win a new car, courtesy of beach trip to Las Vegas, among other prizes.
Hold on, Clark. I don't know.
Next year, Ski, get off this lazy tush and come on out here and buy one, too.
Let us know when you started. You already did.
Okay, we got some ladies here with a message for a man back home.
Hi, Pastor Julian. We want you in Chicago.
Thank you.